This game has DLC. What is the DLC? Talk with the group. Revolution is here. Man, that was so cool, Irina. Sure wish you told us you had that power beforehand. I wouldn't have been nearly as worried. Oh, you mean the part with the flag?
Hmm.
Took me by surprise, too. I genuinely had no idea I could do that. How'd you do it? Don't quite know myself, but I do remember very clearly I refused to lose. All of a sudden, the flag materialized in my hand, and I kind of got lost in the moment.
However,
whatever did the trick, it was a real gamble.
Mm.
Still was more we could ask for. Thanks to you, Lady On and the others are back to their senses. Once you plant that flag of yours, all the Legionnaires are totally done for. I think it's safe bet that your flag has some kind of power that can override Marie's control. We found a real glimmer of hope in this place, speaking Mike. That's me. Marie seems to be using flags of her own to maintain control of the area.
However,
so if we destroy her flags and replace them with Arena's.
Yes, that's right.
And the people who were under her control will be free, including your friends. Will you help us with that?
Ah.
But ask the same thing. After all, it seems like only you can wield the power of that flag.
That's it!
Of course I will. That's part of our deal, right? If Marie's flag represents oppression and control of the people, then Arena's flag must symbolize liberation and freedom. It's a perfect symbol for you.
Hmm.
Right. And I promise to do right by this flag and give my all in battle, just like you guys.
Listen!
Anyways, let's go save the rest of the gang so we can figure out how to get back home.
Ah.
Sounds good to me. Let's get ready for the next operation.
Get ready for the next battle. Battle, battle, battle.
Better jot that down.
Better jot that down.
Oh. Medium area.
Aegon!
Lots of things to buy here. Please, take your time. You have a good eye. Thanks for your purchase. Stop by anytime.
Hey, you two. Feeling any better yet?
Ugh, I feel like my brain's still rebooting. But other than that, I'm fine.
Sorry to put you through all that. That being said, does anyone have any idea what's going on?
Hey, is it still safe to be here? They could get really nasty again.
Hey, what's with that guy whispering to Joker over there?
Yeah, we should catch them up. So, this guy is...
Alrighty, yet another mess we've stumbled into.
I suppose I'd feel the same if I were you. Although, I'd really appreciate it if you were willing to join our cause.
You bet we're willing! Since you helped to free us from Marie, we've gotta return the favor.
Really? You two will be a huge boost to our forces. Thank you!
The one problem is...
I've been filled in on the situation. It sounds like you've had a rough time here. Not worse than my own, though.
Are we supposed to trust this guy? I don't know if I can picture him having our backs.
He seems like a pretty big Phantom Thieves hater. Do you really need another politician throwing you under the bus?
Good point. But he doesn't seem all that bad to me.
That. There must be no limit to her depravity. Mind controlling teenagers, making them wear absurd clothing. Good grief. And to think of what she put on you in particular.
Hey, I'm allowed to slug him, right? Just this once.
You're a real rowdy bunch, aren't you? No fighting in the hideout, though. Please.
Maybe we should just move on. At this point, we really ought to figure out our next steps.
The Rebel Corps' primary objective is overthrowing Marie's oppressive regime. As for the Phantom Thieves, you're trying to rescue your friends and find a way back to your own world, right?
Right. Unfortunately, we have no idea where the exit could be. We don't have a single solid lead either. Our only option so far is to search Marie's castle.
So, my memory of it's pretty fuzzy, but when I was under Marie's control, I think I saw a weird-looking door somewhere in the back of her throne room. I mean, it might not end up being the door we're looking for, but...
No, a lead like that is way better than having nothing to go on. For now, let's try to find that door. There's a chance it'll take us back home.
Sounds like going toe-to-toe with Marie is an inevitability at this point. Fiddling with our heads and making us follow orders. Hope she's ready for some sweet revenge.
That's right. We're gonna make that jerk pay.
Wait, if reaching the door is our only goal, surely there's no need for full-scale combat. If we merely need to cross the threshold, perhaps, flying cross-chop or something.
Great. Glad that settles things.
Hey, don't just blow off my concerns with a grin.
So, I was thinking, for our next move, our top priority should probably still be rescuing the remaining Phantom Thieves from Marie. We'll need as many allies as possible to take her down.
We appreciate it. Now, if only we had some sort of clue as to where they might be.
I've got some rebel scouts poking around town right now. We can hammer out our next course of action once they've reported back.
Ooh, great work there, Captain. Make it happen.
Nice. The rest of us will start prepping for combat. We should be ready to roll out in a moment's notice.
Roll out.
Yeah.
Your phone ringing? You can't get calls in the metaverse. What's going on?
Hello. Thank you for answering. This is Lavenza calling.
Miss Lavenza?
You must be surprised, but considering the unusual situation we're in, I have made use of your smart telephone so that we may speak. First, I apologize for the wait. Preparations are finally complete on this end. Not again! Take that! You!
Huh?
Miss Lavenza?
It was nothing. Please come to the Velvet Room immediately. See you soon.
I have no idea what's going on there. But if Miss Lavenza's summoning you, you should probably go see what that's about.
Vroom!
Been awaiting you. You look like you have something you wish to say. What seems to be the matter? All who disregard instructions must be punished, no matter the transgressor. Does anyone take issue with that? Now, there is but one reason for your being summoned here. I have completed the arrangements necessary for your persona needs. Since the power of the wild card has been hampered somehow, you will have to make do with this process. Perhaps a demonstration would be simplest. I shall guide you through the process to ensure your comprehension. Before that, though, one small question. Have you sighted anything resembling this during your battles? Well then, this shall be easier to explain than I anticipated. Within these lies some sort of power that only exists in this world. I will now show you how to use this power to create new personas.
Persona! Persona fusion allows you to sacrifice multiple personas in your possession to create a new one.
Honestly feels hot.
What? Personas created through fusion inherit a single skill from one of their base personas. Note that you are unable to create any personas with
your
a higher level than your...
Your strength is being tested. I'm looking forward to seeing what you can accomplish, Trickster.
Current Fountain's level.
Do you wish to perform a fusion?
Fuse to persona.
Make your decision.
Where did I get these?
Fountain's level is...
Hypno. Kate Sith being a fucking level 2 persona is so weird. Jack-O-Lantern. Bye, Korn. Uses damage dealt when the ally is in adjacent space. Deals light damage in a Oggy.
Thank you. Is this persona acceptable? Please, sure. Wait just a moment.
Sure. Interesting
A successful effort. While you are no longer able to switch between different personas, this new power is available not only to yourself, but to your compatriots as well.
Huh? Nani? Joking out the fantasy.
Your strength is being tested.
Persona's acquired through various means as their sub-persona. Not only does it grant unit access to their sub-persona skills, it also improves your HP, SP, and tech power for melee and ranged weapons.
Your
sub-personas can be equipped either
tested.
In the development room or in the persona options in the prep menu.
To see. What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose? What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose? What would you like to do?
On
what
is still not playable? I don't really need a partaker, but
yeah.
Compendium or forge or disassemble ranged weapons.
Seeing what you can accomplish,
details
Trickster.
Regarding each function are always available in the explanations. Please take advantage of these should you seek additional information. Ooh.
What do you think of that?
You're the best.
It is an honor to receive high praise from one such as yourself, Trickster. So long as the flame of your resolve continues to burn, I will be by your side. Please return should you ever find yourself in need of more power. With that being said... You wish to dismantle a weapon? Which one will you choose?
What does it do? It gives us money?
Are you finished? Would you like to look at the Persona Compendium? Then please take a look.
Okay, there are
what
a lot.
What would you like to do? Ready to take your leave? Then I have a final gift before you do. There is no doubt that you will face many battles in this kingdom where you found yourself. While I may have been roped into the situation as well, it is an unfortunate fact that I am unable to provide you my usual services. Therefore, I am providing you with something in an attempt to make up for this failure. Please take a look at your smart telephone. Whenever you have need for my assistance, please make use of that application. It will bring you right to me immediately.
Cool.
With this, even in the midst of battle, even if the enemy is right before your eyes, my aid is available to you.
Huh.
Do you think so? I had never created something of that nature before. But I believe it will work without issue. I hope as much, at least. And now, I shall wish you the best of luck. I will be here as always, should you need my assistance. Until then, take care. Until next time.
Whee!
A sub-persona, huh? In other words, while you can't switch between personas at will like before, you can choose one persona to equip in addition to Arsene. And you're not the only one. The rest of us can equip a sub-persona in this world too! Which means that all of us can borrow the powers of other personas! This ability is amazing! If we use it wisely, we can more than
double our firepower!
Seems like I can't use the sub-persona ability since I don't have a persona in the first place. That's a shame. It would have been so cool to use it.
She's not a persona user.
Don't feel too bad. You're more than on par with us when it comes to fighting. We'll be counting on you as usual, Arena.
Yes, I promise to fulfill my end of the deal.
Anyway, now that we have Miss Lavenza's support, we can rest easy. We should go see her if we ever need help with our new power.
Lavenza's aid.
Woo!
Bob is just bullying this little dude.
Thanks so much.
Thanks for saving us. You can just call me Arena. I'm not big on formalities. Nice to meet you. My name is Futaba Sakura. Thank you, Captain Arena. For saving me. Thank you. Yeah.
You gotta be.
The heck?
Kidding.
Weren't you fine just a minute ago? These kinds of conversations are stressful, alright? Don't underestimate the anxiety of a former shut-in.
What if?
Although I definitely feel a lot better now that we're here. I mean, it looks just like LeBlanc. It even comes complete with a Pika Mike and a Mona. Huh? Mona? Hey, that's not me. Did your glasses fog up or something?
Okay.
Oh, but there is an uncanny resemblance. I mean, you're both cute. Not you too, Lady On.
No!
But cute, you say? At any rate, I'm pleased to make your acquaintance, On Futaba. It's a real relief to gain such strong allies for our cause.
We can do this!
First things first, I suggest we team up to go save the rest of your friends.
Listen!
How about that? How should we go about organizing our team exactly? I mean, it's definitely a good thing to have a larger squad, but we still need to decide who goes where during combat. I'll just pile in there.
Nah.
I wouldn't recommend such large formations for our current mission. Hiding places are pretty limited around here. I'd recommend 3 squad members at the most. That way, if anyone on the front line goes down, we can just swap them out with someone else.
Oh,
kind of like passing the baton to the next person. So 3 on the front line and the rest on the standby. How's that sound? We can give it a shot. Great, we can focus where it hurts with the strike team and finish this conflict as efficiently as possible.
I understand.
These strategies finally opened up for the rebellion. It's all thanks to you, Phantom Thieves. I'll let your leader decide exactly who to bring into battle. Nod. Just FYI, I'm spec to assist from behind the scenes. I'm not the hands-on type when it comes to combat, but I can still help out by analyzing enemies and providing navigation. I'm happy being on the front lines myself. I was born for this kind of action. May not have a ton of stamina at the moment, but Carmen can burn anything to a crisp. Awesome, I'll be sure to do my best to keep up with you all.
We can do this!
Let's keep the ball rolling. Oh, and Morgana too.
Hmm?
Hmm?
Hey!
Hello, I'm right here. Were you blowing me off on purpose? 2GP, let's go! He's tired.
Say,
do you really intend to go to war with them? Have you considered a path without violence? Perhaps we could talk to them to come to an agreement. You really think they'd be willing to listen to us? If it were that easy, I would have done it already. Well, what if I give it a shot? I'm not half bad at handling negotiations, you know? Let's take a walk, shall we?
Hey.
I want you all to see the state of this country and how we're being treated with your own eyes. Alright.
That's it then.
Yeah, I've been worrying about that too. It helped to learn as much as possible.
That's right.
That's true, we might even find a way out. A way for us to help
Thank
out.
Thank you.
Thank you means a lot to hear you say that.
No, well, that's...
Hey, are you sure it's safe for us to go outside?
Ah.
Oh, please, it's fine. I'll protect you if anything happens. Besides, sitting around and waiting for a report to come is such a waste of time.
Let's go.
Come on, now that it's inside it, we should get moving. Quests will appear at certain times of the story. Try to take them on whenever they become available, so you can earn various rewards such as GP or personas. Only those deployed at the beginning of battle are capable of taking part in quests. Do your best to form parties based on the enemy's type they'll be facing. Accept these quest portions in the hideout menu. You can also view the list of available quests and clear quests in the quest portion of the prep menu. You can now access quests from the hideout. Questor.
Which should we choose?
Quietly storming a castle. To help with the Phantom Thieves, Irina gained intel on the movements of Marie's army. Irina seems to have a plan in mind. Party on into others, defeat enemies in 2 turns.
Okay.
Sure.
I was thinking.
Alright, we've gotten intel about the enemy's next move. At the very moment, the majority of Marie's army is being summoned to the castle.
Hmm.
Oh, great. What are we plotting now? In the past, Maria's armies have periodically come to capture Sins en masse. Up until now, we've always been blindsided, but this time we know what's coming.
Seriously?
What will they do to those they capture? Put them in jail? If they're lucky, most end up becoming Maria's slaves. But this time, I want to take down Maria's army before they're caught.
Say.
Hold on a sec, don't tell me you intend to charge in there without a plan. Without proper strategy, we're the ones who'll end up getting caught. Fair enough, I'm sure the appearance of the Phantom Thieves has Maria's army on alert. On the other hand, all of her soldiers are gathered in the castle right now, which means...
Oh, I get it.
We strike now before they get into position, right? But wouldn't that also be a gamble? There's too much risk involved. This might be our only chance. We don't have time to wait and see how things go. Despite the risk, I must still ask for your help. Will you fight beside me? Let the revolution begin! That's right, it's time to turn the tides. I'm in. I need to get my revenge for having my brain meddled with, after all. Me too, and I want to return the favor for saving us.
Thank you.
Thank you, I really appreciate it. We'll take down Marie's army together. Allow me to give a small disclaimer before we go. I will not be of any help in battle. Oh, no worries, I didn't expect any from you to begin with.
What?
Ugh, you have to put it like that. Anyway, at the very least, I can handle procuring help if you are all in danger. What? Just who are you going to get help from? Well, that's... Okay, let's just say you stay back and watch from afar. That's really all you need you for. Fine. Now, time to commence our mission. First, we'll sneak into Maria's castle, then we'll launch a surprise attack.
Let's go.
We'll move out once everyone is ready. Nod. An and Futaba are now available for your party. And Futaba? Pew. Select your party members. In the party option prep menu, a party consists of 3 characters max, but Joker is not a required member despite his leader status.
Yes.
She's not playable. One condition details.
What would you like to do? What would you like to know? Are you finished? Would you like to look at the person? What would you like to do? What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose? What would you like? Are you finished? Until next time.
Time to write.
Does despair do? Steal the target's movement, thereby raising the user's movement on their next turn. The more targets hit one. Whoa. sweet. This is just knocking them back. Yeah, okay. Oops. Stop. Burn. Knock targets away from the user and damages them for one turn. Shock. Prevents them from moving. Freeze. Prevents them from taking actions. Enemies will be frozen into the end vortex. This vortex pulls all surrounding enemies towards the target while dealing damage to all enemies caught within the vortex. Oh, interesting. Ooh, hypno. Closer to the unit. Dizzy makes the target move at random for one turn, however, they will still be able to attack like normal. Forget for attacking. So all. Look at his gun. Sleep. Huh. What a save. Okay. And as soon as you can find, take them to the castle, leave no stone unturned. If they resist, beat them within an inch of their life, then they'll listen. Oh, can't wait to hear them scream. Ha 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 ha. That's enough, you won't get away with this anymore. You, where did you all come from? Damn it, go call for reinforcements.
Alright,
uh-oh, better finish them up before the reinforcements come. Go get them, guys.
Okay.
Alright, just leave it to me. Here we go. Catch every last one of them.
Damn, Carmen!
Let's do this!
Come forth, my other half! Show them your butt, Zoro!
Leave it to me.
Now you get to learn why we're feared.
To inflict medium damage. Summons a unit.
Get ready! Carmen! New enemies down! Looking good!
Let's do this!
Hehe!
Alright, Operation Surprise Attack was a huge success. Felt good to move around, release all that pent-up tension. I can go for another round. Really is something. That leather suit. What was that?
No, well,
nothing,
that's...
I didn't say anything. Just can't believe you guys actually won. Your powers never cease to amaze me. Well, it's not exactly our first rodeo. We've had our fair share of epic battles. Even so, Marie's army has a thirst for violence unlike anything I've seen before. We were fortunate this time, but we may not always be so lucky. Her army does not seem like one to be peacefully reasoned with. That's true, but these people have no one else to save them right now. That's why it's up to us to fight for change. Time to bring these people peace! With all of you by our side, I know we can make a difference. That's why it's essential I take action out in the open like this. Before, it was hard for me to act alone because I was being pursued. Don't worry, we got you. We'll follow you to the depths of hell. At least that's what Joker said. Thank you.
Should we head back then?
Enough chatter. We should head back to the hideout. We don't want to deal with any more reinforcements. Agreed. Let us retreat in quickly. I have our escape route this way.
Huh?
Oh.
Dang, he's fast. Nice. 20 GP. Let's go. When you've completed all quests available in the kingdom, you'll unlock a special persona for fusion that would otherwise be unattainable. Ew, you can summon them for free one time. One time. Futaba. What the fuck? The skills are expensive. Aguilau.
Perform a fusion. Which persona will you choose? Now then, are you finished? Would you like to look at the persona compendium? Then please take a look.
Are these the free persona?
Please read this.
These are not the free persona.
Please read this.
Because I don't think so.
Do you wish to... What would you like to do? Well then, have a pleasant day.
Have a pleasant day.
What would you like? Everything good?
Thanks for your purchase.
Stop by anytime.
Better jot that down.
And that concludes my report.
Thank you. Keep up the good work and stay safe out there.
Yes, Captain. And good luck to you as well, ma'am.
everyone. We've got some new intel. We've spotted two people wearing outfits similar to yours in the vicinity of Marie's armory. They were described as a loud, rowdy blonde boy and a terrifying axe-wielding woman. Sound like people you know?
Yeah, that's ringing a bell.
They're two of our friends, Ryuji and Haru. We should come up with a way to rescue them.
Odds are, Marie still got them both under her control. We probably won't get away with charging the armory head-on.
It is, in fact, a very important stronghold for the enemy. And much more heavily guarded.
That isn't all, either. There's also a rather complex system of security gates throughout the armory. It'd be all too easy to wind up lost and captured.
You sound like an expert on the place.
I wouldn't go that far, but I was taken there for a while after I was captured. Maybe they were replenishing their supplies. Whatever it was, I distinctly remember being brought into the armory. I can say, without a doubt, that you'd never make it through there. We should wait for a better opportunity. Those are simply the facts.
Does he have to be so smug about it?
This definitely sounds like a real challenge for us. How do you phantom thieves feel about it?
We don't throw in the towel that easily. Our friends' lives are on the line here. We're taking this mission.
Mona said it. We're not gonna sit around just because a little danger's involved.
It's way too early for us to drop this quest. Maybe we'll find a key item along the way.
I can say, without a doubt, that you'd never make it through there. We should wait for a better opportunity. Those are simply the facts.
Did you really think we just didn't hear you the first time?
I'm glad you Phantom Thieves see things my way. I'm right there with you. We can't just give up on them now.
Hang on, you agree with them? After what happened at the prison, there's no way that place will be safe. How is it acceptable to bring a group of children there? You are? How often are you all endangering yourselves?
The rest of us are unanimous. We're taking this mission. Feel free to wait here if you don't feel like joining us.
As a responsible adult, I could never let minors wander off into danger alone. Fine then. If it's to help your friends, I'll accompany you.
We appreciate the offer, but can you even fight?
Of course I can't fight. However, I can guide you all through the base.
You can?
As I said before, I've already been inside the armory. Not only do I know the general interior layout, but I kept mental note of the gates with lighter security.
Oh, that's something.
I even eavesdropped on every guard's conversation. I have a great deal of experience in listening to others.
Real proud of that one, huh?
Listen to me. Nothing we do will make our mission any less dangerous. If you get even the remote sense that we're in trouble, retreat to the hideout immediately. Promise?
When a party member is KO'd in battle, you can now swap them out for one of your standby units. This is considered a baton pass. The number of baton passes you perform in battle depends on the current game. 3 times, twice, once. In safe mode, you can baton pass all standby units, and if every ally unit is KO'd, all ally units are revived and battle continues from that point. Let's see, what do we have? Armory, however, I doubt getting past better. There are those elevated platforms over there, plus our routes of attacks are quite limited.
Hey!
What if we climb up them? I bet we can get through if we jumped across. Climbed up what now? Great idea, the enemy will have a hard time fighting back if we're above them. You take the high ground versus X when you're close to a ladder or when standing on a jump platform. Units located on high ground resist range attacks from units on lower ground. Keep this in mind, maintain your advantage and avoid being caught on the other end of it.
So,
hold on a moment. Do you really believe I can handle a circus like that by myself? Well, no, not really. Guys, be sure to give Toshiro some support, okay? No problem, we'll take the lead and secure a safe path for Toshiro. Right, I'm sure you'll do your very best to protect me. Do your very best to protect me, right? Now he's repeating himself. Alright, everyone. Be sure to take good care of him. Some stages require you to escort a specific unit if these units get game over. Unlike the Man of Thieves, escort units can neither attack nor dash. Pay close attention where you send your escort units and guard them well in your battles. Analysis.
Get ready.
Come forth, my other half.
My legs won't stop shaking.
The target's still a ways off. No need to rush. I'll show no mercy.
Isn't there a way to escape?
Whip him into shape.
Can't get all of them. How do I?
But
hey.
Oh.
Well.
So.
Half before I'll be so the fire, Zoro.
way to escape?
What to do here?
Now's the time! Take this! Stop shaking.
I'll show no mercy.
So it's my turn?
Whip him into shape.
What to do here?
Let's go! We're set! My legs won't stop shaking.
We're halfway there. Keep it up, folks. I'll show no mercy. Whip him into shape!
There's no downed enemy.
What to do here?
Isn't there a way to escape?
All right.
Do this.
What to do here?
There's no ladder here? What the fuck?
My legs won't stop shaking.
Target's right in front of us! Don't get reckless now! Reinforcements! Oh, we still gotta do this! I'll show no mercy.
Get ready.
No.
Isn't there a way to escape?
Oh. Defeat all enemies.
To, but I still haven't picked up their readings.
I can imagine Marie would have them guarding the deepest part of the armory. I'd say we have our work cut out for us.
Allow me to lead the way. Your job's to protect me at all costs. Understood?
Okay, okay, we will.
Even with Toshiro helping, we won't be able to avoid every single guard. Everybody, tread really lightly.
Any unit who is not in the last battle starting party will enter their next battle in peak condition, increasing their maximum HP and SP. Units in peak will have a glowing blue icon on the party selection screen. All units in the peak condition will be in peak condition upon return to the hideout, but will not be granted effects when playing quests or playing stages. Beat all enemies.
We got your mission. Let's do this.
All right.
To do here.
My turn.
Born a natural venom. Good and time will last in this near.
Let you go.
Here
I go.
Stop the way you found yourself and try.
do here?
Show no mercy. Persona!
Hey, right on
that.
Target.
Here I
That's
go.
That's how you do it, Panther.
Just one of them. Making great progress thanks to you. Well done. Leave me, I'll guide you all to safety no matter what it takes. Not only that, I've also devised a surefire escape route. I recommend we test it as a group immediately. Well,
yes.
Since we don't want to lose our best fighters and compromise our forces, you'll have to go back on your own.
Nope.
Then it's settled.
Follow me, we continue the advance. This guy is such an open book. Seriously.
Ready to go?
Well, we better keep moving. Nod. Not in agreement. Armory. Deepest area.
This room seems to be the end. Guess we made it.
I'm picking up two readings nearby. Are they hiding in here?
Oh, I swear. If they pop up like... I don't know what I'll do.
Yeah, I could really do without that.
Talk about a hair trigger!
I can hardly believe you scuttled your way in here. Instead of crawling back into whatever hole you came from.
Mindless vermin like yourselves are easy enough to round up, though. Time for you to welcome your new master.
Damn it.
Noir by herself is enough trouble, but with Skull, too?
Hey, lady! Get your filthy mind powers out of our friends!
You idiotic girl! Every single one of my subjects should feel nothing but gratitude for this.
But very, very soon, you won't be worrying about any of that. All you'll do is obey every order from your beautiful, charming master.
And what more could mindless vermin ever hope for in life?
So sick of that stupid laugh! We have to make them stop!
Oh,
I understand. These two are the people we came to collect, right?
Yeah! We're not leaving without our friends. Get ready, everyone!
Should be fine.
My turn!
Listen up.
Remember what we learned from fighting Panther and Oracle? Flag is making... is what making Skull and Noir act... not act like themselves.
Ah!
But our target is a flag. We have to snap them out of it quick. Marie's Phantom Thieves always have resistance, cannot be down due to their ruler's influence. However, you can still knock them out by depleting their HP. At that point, it'll take two full turns for them to be revived. Flags of Control can be destroyed by dealing damage to them with attacks. Use attacks like Triple Threat to effectively get rid of them quickly.
Go, Joker! Bring them back to their senses!
Actually...
there.
Let's go. Persona!
Here I go!
Do here.
Persona! Let's go. Take this.
All right.
Just leave it to me.
Not over yet.
That's gonna kill him.
Now's the time. Let's go.
Yeah, this sucks.
I'll show no mercy.
Do here.
Persona! Or set!
Your Joker took out an enemy! Alright!
So, you ready yet? Take this! Let's get this over with, shall we?
More enemies! Why now? My turn! Time to get serious!
in the ship.
Fuck.
Show me what you've got. I'll give it my all. There'll be no mercy.
No.
My turn. Persona.
Damn.
Time to get serious.
Now Irina just needs to plant the flag. Oh, I thought I had to run up to it and plant the flag. Let's go!
Issued his command. Everyone fall back at once.
Ah, Toshiro. You're always so passionate about running away.
I'll go ahead and take care of the exit route. Everyone got their safety buddy?
Finally! Time to get out of here!
Looks like we're in the clear. They must have given up pursuit. Are your two friends okay?
Yeah. Woke up just a couple minutes ago.
An and the others filled us in on what happened. So you're Irina. Sounds like you've been a huge help to us here.
The feeling's mutual. The Phantom Thieves have really turned things around for the Rebel Corps.
If everyone else is pulling their weight, sounds like I'd better start too.
I'm looking forward to contributing as well. It's a pleasure to join you. Although, has anyone else noticed if their throat's awfully sore since coming here?
Yeah, it's real weird. Feels like I've been hollering all day or something.
Yes, I can imagine your throats would be sore after all the horrid laughing you were.
Yeah, it's like, the air here is so much drier than back home. Haven't you noticed, guys?
Yep, Lady Anne's right. That settles it.
Huh? Okay.
Why do I feel like I want to know what happened, but also not know?
Let's go! Each party member has their own bonus effect that is automatically applied to all active party members of battle. These buffs increase the yada yada yada. Bonus effects differ between party member, each type, capable of stacking, tried all sorts of party formations to see various complement. Blah, blah, blah. New quest has been added. Great. Persona! Skills. Thank you. increases knockback of range. Skull of Rage. Create Pirate Kid. Noble Milady, Elegant Revenge. Secret Scripture of Healing. Hidden Book of Witchcraft. Leader Fighting Oppression, The Rebel Arena. The Great Thief, Nocturnal Wings. Sword of Incognito, Zoro the Last Bandit. Very nice. Let's start with Joker. We included slightly raises range attack for all allies. Wow, that would have been nice before. We included as a party member, max SP for all allies. That's cool. Ooh, they get the same one? Soul Synergy? They both have Soul Synergy. Life Synergy. Beat Synergy. Raises attack. Ooh. And then Erina has life synergy. What the fuck can I buy with 8 SP? Huh? Oh, I guess the HP. Healing moves. Interesting.
Persona will you choose?
Genbu! Oh.
Is this persona? One moment, please.
Nice. That's a good one.
Persona, please wait just a moment. Which persona will you choose? Is this persona? One moment, please.
Thank you.
Is this persona? Please wait just a moment. Is this persona? One moment, please. Is this persona? Please wait just a moment. Is this persona? One moment, please. Is this persona? Please wait just a moment.
With own HP? Or with enemy HP?
Is this persona acceptable? One moment, please. Is this persona? Please wait just a moment. Is this persona acceptable? Is this persona acceptable? One moment, please.
Oh, shit.
Which persona will you choose?
That are not in cover. Oh.
Is this persona acceptable? Please wait just a moment.
Are you finished? What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose? What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose? What would you like to do? Well then, have a pleasant day.
Time to write.
Well, that's good enough for me. Woo!